One day, one of my teacher asked all my classmates about their goals. Then came my turn. She asked, "Rachana, what is your goal?" "Good morning, dear teachers and my dear friends. On that day, I confidently said, 'Ma'am, I wanted to become a scientist.' Then she asked, 'Who is your inspiration and who is the greatest scientist according to you?' Then I replied, 'Alexander Graham Bell, Thomas Alva Edison, Marconi, and Michael Faraday.' Then she replied, 'Okay, that's great, but why do you like them only, as there are many other scientists in this world?' I simply replied, 'Ma'am, these people never went to school, never studied, but they became great scientists. Similarly, I will also become a great scientist by not coming to school, not studying.' My teacher was shocked and she didn't say a single word and left that place. I didn't understand that day why my teacher was shocked so much. But day by day, I started understanding about my capabilities. I answered myself, I wanted to become a scientist not because of I don't want to come to school, but because I strongly believe I can innovate something which can shape the lives of many. I can give to this world something which our next generation follows. I am sure I can bring a change and create a positive path for the future. I am Rachana, the cute, amazing, talented, incredible, gorgeous little girl who always aims high. Don't think I'm exaggerating about myself. Let me tell you why I'm so amazing. My parents always tell us, I think out of the box. Whatever might be the context, my thinking would be unique and different. That makes me an amazing girl. I never have a fear of failures. I don't feel bad, even if I fail in my studies, because the exams we write now might not decide our future. That makes me a fearless girl. I always believe in inner beauty, the way we talk and behave with the people, which makes us beautiful. So that makes me a beautiful girl. My hobbies are filling puzzles in the newspaper, playing chess, which always makes me to think and helps in sharpening my brain. I always want to win every competition conducted in our school. It might be sports, quiz, chess, and today's Spellbinders competition. I want to participate and win it at any case. One story which I get admired from is the story of Abdul Kalam, who was born in rural village with no facilities, who would newspaper seller but rose to position, becoming our scientist and president of India. These stories inspires me and makes me to think what I have to be. Abdul Kalam is my true inspiration. One lesson I learned from his history is to achieve your goals, think out of the box, and take calculated risks. This makes you achieve the best possible solution and success. Dear friends, let's not just dream about success, but also work for it and put our 100% efforts. And before everything, let's understand what our strengths are. If we follow this simple formula, the world will be ours. Thanking you.